In a recent case before the Delhi High Court, the bench upheld an arbitral award that denied pre-reference and pendant light interest due to the petitioner being partly responsible for project delays. The dispute arose from a contract with the Delhi Development Authority for a hotel plot. Although the arbitrator granted the petitioner a refund and post-award interest, he denied interest for the period before the reference and during the arbitration due to delays caused by both the parties. The petitioner challenged this decision, arguing that the denial of interest was inconsistent with the finding that DDA suffered no loss. However, the High Court affirmed that the arbitrator's decision, which considered the petitioner's role in the delays and the contract's interpretation, was reasonable and within the tribunal's authority. Consequently, the court dismissed the petition, reinforcing the arbitrator's findings and rationale. To stay updated on legal issues, stay tuned to LiveLaw. Please don't forget to like and share the video. For daily news and legal explainers, you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel.